teams have been working really hard to combine the power of the camera, the computer,